Martinsville with 4x tire wear? Yes it is. Hello guys and welcome back to another NASCAR Heat 5 episode. Today we are back in the NASCAR Heat 5 Cup Series Championship mode season. Not the most wins, not the career mode, the championship mode. We have 2 races left this season if they save, unlike Texas, which I had to do twice. So, you know, cool. Second time is better, so I like that we had to do it twice, but hopefully not Martinsville, because that's 65 is a lot of laps. We do have 4x tire wear. This is the last race of the round of 8. And we have advanced to the championship 4 already, but you know, I'm the only one to ask. But here we go. I just don't want Denny Hamlin to win in advance. I don't want Denny Hamlin to advance in advance. But yeah, he's in the lead. I'm looking for Byron today, but it's kind of bad. We got 35 laps of fuel.
Outside. You're all clear up top. Hold your line, got one outside.
Oh no. It's inside wall, bro.
Clear high.
Trying to help Byron. Cause he's literally right now fighting.
Stay low.
Byron and Logano have the exact same points. Four. Why is Byron getting ahead of me? We need to push him. Please pass Logano. Go pass Logano.
Alright, clear outside. Clear low, bud.
Yeah, I gotta leave you, Byron, so good luck. Denny Hamlin's really getting away.
You got one. Alright, you're clear. All high, careful. Clear high, bud. All clear.
about holding him up. I like how much you're going to make him though.
Park from the outside, outside.
Park them.
All clear.
Our plan. I'm just trying to show you. getting turned by somebody. I don't know who that was. My race is ruined. Probably like 2 laps down now.
Careful.
No, I just won. Almost 2. I need you guys to Jaws. Whoa, how did I not? Like 21.
Clear down low.
Dang it, bro. They keep on.
Yellow down. Down.
Everyone's pitting. I'm not. What?
Coming to the green.
Well, I got a free pass, so I can
get ready. Green down. Let's go.
Maybe you can move, Patricia.
All right, careful.
Patricia!
All clear. All clear. Clear, Loba. All right, you're clear. All right, you're clear. Slow down. Hold your line, got one outside. All around the wall. All clear. Outside, outside. You got room. You're clear. Car high. Careful.
My four tires.
All right, you're clear.
You're probably got tires.
Car outside now. All right, you're clear.
Yeah, definitely should probably got tires.
Clear high, buddy.
That's me.
All right, clear outside.
I thought we had enough fuel. but we don't.
All clear. 5 more laps. Got a car low now.
If we win, I will have.
All clear.
Nightmare is what I would call this race. A freaking nightmare. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed pain and misery of the Aiden, and I'll see you next time. I just made it cool. Okay. See you next time at Phoenix.